So we are here today just kind of, you know, working with the community and bring, you know, a little bit of love, Christmas love.
Way back when you first started at the Chamber.
To the people here in this, in the city. So. Pastor Roberto Silveira from Universal Missionary Church, and here with a program that's called the HIP, Homeless Improvement Project. And we have here the City Hall, you know, promoting a lunch for a great dinner, really, for the community of the homeless. And the Teen Challenge is the one who prepared all the food.
My name is Michael Kane. We're from Teen Challenge. I'm one of the cooks. I work the morning shift there, and we're out here today. Serving mashed potatoes with stuffing, green beans, and pineapple ham with some glaze to you know, the people out here that need the food. Everybody needs food, whether it's spiritually or physically, and that's, we're out here to meet both those needs today.
This is my honor and privilege as the mayor of Brockton to come to any community gatherings, and I want to thank Pastor Roberto, Homeless Improvement Project as well. The city proudly supports any endeavor that's going to benefit citizens here in the city of Brockton. We contributed about $3,000 today. A Teen Challenge has stepped up as well, wonderful food to help people facing homeless within our city of Brockton. So it's the holiday season, it's time to come together as a community. Of course, as you know, we've been devastated because of COVID-19 and the ramifications, loss of life and financial ramifications. So if there's any ability for my office to try to create really some benefit and some improvement, we're happy to do so. So today is just a great day for the city of Brockton, and I want to applaud Pastor Roberto and his church for the day in and day out dedication to those facing homelessness.
First, I'd like to thank the city, the Mayor Sullivan and Corey Capiello, that's really promoting all this, and thanks to Teen Challenge for, you know, really cooking all this great meal for the homeless here. We'd like to thank and thank the city, because this city is a very, very, very good city. A lot of volunteers, a lot of people helping with the community, a lot of people really doing a lot of work to make the city greater and better than, you know, better for everyone here.
We're all in this together. We need to collaborate and work as really as a city of champions, the city that we're proud to call home. Thank you.
Whatever people need, we're here for them.